Hello everyone, I'm Josiah, and welcome to our channel, Wondershare Repairit, a professional software designed to fix corrupted videos and photos with this easy-to-use interface. In today's video, I will share some fantastic solutions on how to fix YouTube videos keep buffering, and a few reasons why you face the YouTube buffering problems in the same. Keep watching this video till the end, and if you want to stay updated with some tips and tricks just like these, then don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share some of your valuable thoughts in the comments down below. Well, coming to what we have today, it can get very irritating when a video or a movie just keeps pausing and buffering every few seconds, and it can drive you insane. Such a YouTube video stutter problem will just take you longer and will most certainly ruin your mood. Frequently, you'll be asked, why does YouTube videos keep buffering, or how to fix YouTube videos from buffering? And even with a strong internet connection, your YouTube videos can pause, buffer, stutter, lag, or fail to load at all. So before we go over to the solutions to this problem, here are a few reasons why this happens in the first place and why you might be experiencing buffering and stuttering. Let's go to the first part of this video. When you witness YouTube buffering, it implies that your connection to the YouTube servers is lagging, and that's quite inconvenient. But some say that YouTube is buffering on a fast connection, which is also pretty common. So here are a few reasons why your YouTube videos keep buffering. One, a poor internet connection. Internet connectivity plays a significant role to when you watch YouTube videos. Number two, outdated video player. Make sure you have the most recent version of Adobe Flash Player. Three, videos have high resolution. You may be watching YouTube videos on a resolution that is just too high for your internet connection to handle. This video player issue is that if you watch a video at 1080 HD, well, that HD 1080p resolution can impact your YouTube experience. Four, too much browser caches and cookies. One significant reason to why YouTube videos maybe keep buffering is that you may be saving up too much caches and cookies onto your web browser. Number five, overloaded servers. Yes, overloaded servers can lead to YouTube buffering. And that's why you might end up having a YouTube video that just keeps pausing. Reason number six, third-party add-ons are incompatible with YouTube. Some third-party add-ons could cause YouTube stutters or prevent YouTube videos from playing at all. On the other hand, YouTube videos are constantly buffering on your computer. There are likely to be other causes to your YouTube videos' poor performance. So let's take a look at solutions for resolving YouTube videos stuttering with some fantastic methods. If you experience YouTube videos buffering, you should check if it's due to the internet connection. And the best way to clarify that is by checking if your internet connection is stable. So let's go over to the taskbar on your computer and select the settings icon. Next, select network and internet. Step two, here you can see what internet you are connected to and if the internet connection is stable. But what if the issue you face was not because of your internet connection and you have a fast internet connection? Then the problem might be something else. Let me introduce the second method for you. Although most YouTube videos are played with the HTML5 player, some YouTube videos require Adobe Flash Player, which is mainly supported for like older PCs and browsers. As a result, YouTube slowness in Chrome is pretty typical. As a result, you should visit this link right here to see if your browser supports HTML5 players. However, the issue of YouTube buffering could also be because of the quality. Updating the software can help you with this problem, but not always. If your internet is working just fine, but you're having problems with YouTube, this could be because of the immense load on the servers. You either have the option to wait till the YouTube servers can come back to normal, or just lower the quality. For example, you can lower the quality from 720p to 480p. Step one, open a YouTube video, then select quality from the cogwheel shaped settings icon. Step two, next, adjust the video to a lower non-HD resolution, say 3060p, and check whether you can watch it without buffering. However, many people choose to use Google Chrome, which previously worked fine with playing YouTube videos. But some of you may notice that the YouTube video can lag behind the audio. So, method four, clear browser cache. Clearing the browser cache is a solution to YouTube buffering and lagging. And let's go through some detailed steps. Step one, click the three dots Chrome menu icon. Hover over More Tools and select Delete Browsing Data. Step two, select All Time as the time range and click the Clear Data button from Clear Browsing History, Cookies, and Cache Images on the next screen. Once you completed each step, go back to YouTube and see if it's still buffering. And if it is, then let's move on to the next method. This method is suitable for both novice and experienced PC users. The problem should be solved by entering hardware acceleration on the new machines and turning it off in the old ones. Enabling hardware acceleration to some older computers may cause it to run slowly. The first thing to do is go to the Chrome settings and choose the option Advanced, which you'll find on the left-hand side of the screen. Step 2. The hardware acceleration part will be visible. To enable it, move the pointer to the hold position, and to disable it, move the cursor to the lower position. After that, press OK button. Restart your computer once you're finished, and the issue should be resolved entirely. Okay, so by now, I introduced 5 methods for you. So what are you waiting for? Download this fantastic video and photo repair tool, and clear out your videos and images in no time. So now that you're aware of these methods and solutions to when a YouTube video buffers, we urge you to use some of this treatment when you encounter some of these problems. And also check out Wondershare Repairit, which can repair a variety of photos and videos. Thank you for taking time to watch this video. If you have any questions or any doubts, just make sure you go down in the comment section and tell us about it, and we can help you out with that. Also, make sure you subscribe to the channel and like this video if this was any help to you at all. My name is Josiah, and I'll see you in the next video.